Major General Eubank.
Officers of this airplane. It is very gratifying for me and for the members of the Congress and other ranking officials of the Citizens Republic. The citizens, this military base of the United States is important. The rapid progress in the development of this base attests not only to the friendship, the enduring friendship that exists between Americans and Filipinos, but likewise it attests to the indestructible faith that Filipinos and Americans have for one another. I wish to congratulate General Eubank and the officers and men of his command for the progress, the extraordinary progress that is being made in building this base as one of the most important outposts of liberty in the world. The establishment of American bases in the Philippines was the result of the voluntary and free choice of Americans and Filipinos. The purpose of this base is not to wage a war of aggression. It is a base established for the purpose of ensuring the mutual security of America and the Philippines. I may also add that one of its most important purposes is to ensure the permanence of peace in the world. During this hectic day, when rumors of war are being spread throughout the earth, it is very gratifying to be able to see this field that is being rapidly built up so that it may be one of the strongest bastions of freedom and of world peace in our part of the world. President Roosevelt, on May 16, 1940, when he delivered that memorable message to Congress that preceded the entry of the United States.